Bro, it's a blue owl.
Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. So it is Saturday, 2 days before Christmas, and we are headed to a toy drive for our church. So we'll be doing that a little bit today. We're so excited to give back. Our church does a lot of different outreach programs, and we try to volunteer as we can. But as the year wraps up, we are super excited that we get to give back and do this toy drive. So excited for that, and we're bringing you guys along as well. You excited? I'm excited too. And then just running errands today, getting ready for Christmas. So yeah, no plans. We will be here for Christmas. We were in Nashville for Thanksgiving, so Christmas is gonna be here in Cali. So yeah, just getting ready for Christmas. Toy drive. We just dropped our Thanksgiving vlog, so if you guys haven't seen it already, go ahead and check it out. We'll be uploading this probably a few days after Christmas. Like I said, going into 2024, we want to be more consistent. We want to be, you know, bring you guys more videos, so we will be dropping more vlogs. And y'all, don't judge me. I know my nails are not done. My lashes aren't done. It's the end of the year. And usually when I take off my nails at like the end of the year, my lashes, I try to do like a fast from all of that. So no nails, giving my nails a break. My lashes, I have on strips, but no individual lashes, giving my lashes a break. And then 2024, we're coming back. So yeah, we will see you guys at the toy drive.
Bae.
Bae. You got everything you need? Water?
Okay y'all, so we are done with the toy drive, and when I say y'all, we had so much fun. Our church, oh my god, put together such a nice event. The turnout was crazy. It was such a blessing to see like the kids get blessed. They were blessing me, to be honest. Like, I love seeing like the joy on the kids' faces and them rushing to get the toys. Y'all, we had so much fun. We're gonna definitely have to start giving back more. Like I said, our church does so many outreach events, and we're always busy with the brand or we're traveling, so we don't really get to do a lot of giving back. But whenever we can, like 2024, we're definitely gonna start volunteering more, giving back to the community. It was just such an amazing experience, and we got to do it together. So find you a spouse that wants to serve the Lord with you, you know, it will make a huge difference. So we are headed back home now. I am running out later, grabbing some drinks with some friends, and then I need to straighten my hair, get my hair cut. So I'm gonna bring y'all along too. So hold on, y'all. So we had to stop at AutoZone. Our car has a low fluid light or something, so get you a man. Hold on, get you a man that can, that's your mechanic, because who's taking your car to the shop every time? Maybe. But yeah, get y'all a man that can do it all. Beep, 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 is that bleep? Is that you talking to me? Is that deep? Hi guys, so we are at a rooftop front. We're at Perch. I'm in downtown LA. I wanted to do a quick little brunch. He didn't give me no time to get ready. So I had to look at that. Don't judge me. Well, he got to be cute. But show me your shoes. Y'all, this man is fresh. How does he always get to get cute? Okay, y'all, it's safe to say the food here was fun. I think this is gonna be our new go-to. Am I over there super happy? Oh my god. The food was good, baby. Why this our first time here?
I don't know what's going on there. Somebody should have told
us. Fire. What would you rate that out of 10?
Man, 12.
He was not playing. We shared everything. Like, sorry for the mess, but y'all. And the views, the music. Hey y'all, so we are headed to, wait, what, where are we headed to? All I know is a basketball game. He told me to get ready. What game is it?
UCLA versus USC women's.
Yeah, so
Juju,
we're going to that game. And then a little bit later we're gonna go ice skating. I know we've been trying to go ice skating for like the past few days, but we're finally gonna get to go. So yeah, I'm so excited. As y'all can see, I straightened my hair. I don't know if y'all could tell, I got a cut the other day. Wanted to bring y'all along, but she ended up coming to me. So yeah, I didn't really get to film. But yeah, I finally got ready. I'm missing my lashes, y'all, because we're in a loaner. So I love my Range Rover and all, but every time like we have something wrong with the car or whatever and we take it in, they give us a loaner. I don't know why they always give us this ugly Discovery. Like, no offense to anybody that has a Discovery, but if you have a Range Rover, they look completely different. I'm thinking that they're gonna give us an upgrade. Then they gave us this little bitty Discovery. So, I mean, I'm not complaining, but yeah, a lot of stuff got left in there. Like my little car bag. I don't know if y'all seen my car bag before. The little kit is in there, and in there has my eyelash glue, because I had to put lashes on the last time I was in the car. So that's in there. So yeah, I look different today because I don't have on any lashes. Still rocking the no nails. Y'all, Damon was threatening to leave me every 5 minutes because I wasn't getting ready fast enough. So yeah, why would you not leave me like that?
Act right.
I was ready on time and you kept wanting to leave me. We are excited to go to this game and excited to go ice skating. And y'all see, we're kind of matching. Not really. He always wants to wear like matching sets or sets together. So I have on a full original homies bear with me set. And instead of his having, well, his has the bear on the back, but instead of his having the bear on the front, it just says bear with me. So yeah, super cute. I love this set. I only wear it like once a year. It's cream, so this isn't really a color that I can wear too often because I will get it dirty. But like, I already have makeup on the collar already, so yeah, this isn't really my thing. So my once a year wear out of this little sweatsuit, but it's super comfy though. I need the, I mean, he already knows I'm gonna take his black one, so he's trying to keep his distance because he already know I'm coming for it. But yeah, y'all, we're gonna have a good day today. Today is Saturday, so a few days before the New Year's. I hope to have this vlog drop tomorrow before the New Year's. If not, we're wishing y'all an amazing New Year. We've got a lot planned. We got a lot in store. I hope everybody has written down some goals. That way they know what goals that they want to crush and accomplish for the New Year. That's important. So yeah, we are ready for the New Year. Hope you guys are too. So yeah, I'm going to try to get this vlog up sometime tomorrow. Don't hold me to it, y'all. But I am going to try to start doing better for the New Year. We got anything?
Happy New Year. Happy holidays. Original homies.
I mean, y'all know you don't say much. But the fact he had to throw original homies in there. If it's not about basketball or original homies, or about God, I mean, he really doesn't talk much, y'all see. So yeah, but yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to take this camera in the game, so if I'm not able to, I'm gonna try to probably still film on my phone, let y'all get a little footage. Wait, is it UCLA versus who?
USC.
See, I don't be doing. I get ready and I come along, I do what he tell me to do, and that's about it. So yeah, we are headed there now. I'm gonna get a little bit of footage and then going ice skating later too. So we'll bring y'all along for that as well. I'll see y'all at the game.
Perfect. And then we're in parking
fixed
up.
Yeah. Okay, we finally got parking figured out. We've been lost. Just leaving the game. It was such a good game. I'm not really a women's basketball, I guess, person or whatever, but it was a really, really good game. Close. He asked me who I was going for, UCLA or USC. I mean, again, I know nothing about women's basketball, but it was a really, really good game. UCLA ended up winning, but I probably was going for USC because person next to me is yelling going for USC the whole time. We in a blued out section, you know what I'm saying, the UCLA section. He the only person going for USC. But yeah, we had a really, really good time. I think we are headed to ice skating. Hopefully everybody still wanna go. It's kinda cold outside, so we may or may not go. So we did have a good time today. Did you have a good time? Even though your team didn't win?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Real good time.
Yeah. It was good. So yeah. We are headed back home for a minute so I can either change clothes and see if we're gonna go ice skating. If not, I will be editing this video to throw up tomorrow. So yeah, we will see. Alright, see y'all. Okay y'all, the parking is terrible. We've been in here like 30 minutes. We cannot get out of this garage.
Yeah, we've been in the car 30 minutes and haven't moved at all.
Oh my god. We've legit been sitting here for 30 minutes. Yeah, and have gone nowhere. So yeah, I wonder how long were we stuck here. So I will say that they said that the women's game has never been this packed. If y'all saw the footage in the previous clip, y'all saw the game was sold out. So I guess this is new for UCLA. They ain't got nobody working the little gates or whatever, but yeah, no. You see people outside, chilling outside their car. I don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah, we've been stuck here for at least 30 minutes. So, I just know the longer we stay here, the tired I'm getting.
I feel like it's moving from the other one.
It really probably is. Y'all, yeah, I'm tired. If we don't go ice skating, like, y'all know why. I'm tired. Time warrants. Doing my hair, like, just doing this alone, like, it took too long. So yeah, I'm tired today. But yeah, we'll keep y'all posted. Okay y'all, we are finally, y'all see it's 8 o'clock. Okay, we are finally getting about this garage. We got in the car at 7. It is now right at 8 o'clock on the dot. We turn in the curb and out. So yeah, I don't know. Unless the people that we still going ice skating with still want to go, I'm tired. I'm not gonna lie. We don't have a lot to do tomorrow. We are working an event tomorrow for New Year's. So we're getting ready for that. But yeah, it's cold outside. And what's crazy is we try to go ice skating every single year, y'all, and it's always something that comes up to where we're never able to go. So yeah. Tomorrow's the last day, so if we don't get to go tomorrow, we're not gonna get to go at all. But I knew that this is how it was gonna be. We're just now, oh lord, we are just now pulling out of UCLA. So yeah, stuck in that garage for an hour, got us both like, we're just ready to get home, get in the bed. Feeling a little old. So yeah. Okay y'all, so we are gonna call it a night tonight. We're probably not gonna be able to go ice skating, so we're gonna just go ahead and end the vlog out today. I mean right now. Yeah, and tomorrow is New Year's, so we want to wish you guys, if we don't see you guys again, hopefully this video drops like I said before the new year. But if not, we want to thank everybody for watching us. Even though this was our first year on YouTube, we haven't really been consistent. We really appreciate the people that have been watching us, supporting us, and just tuning in. You know, we love you guys. We're trying to build our own little community. So, you know, 2024, we're coming back with more content, more heat, bring you guys along with us a little bit more. So yeah, you guys stay tuned and Happy New Year's. Wishing everybody much success and many blessings in the new year. Babe, you good?
I'm just glad we just made it out this garage. Man.
He's upset, I'm speechless. Y'all. It took a whole hour, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, he's pretty upset. So I'm closing it out, y'all. So we will see you guys in the new year, y'all. Be